Do you want to add close friends on Facebook? You can create a close friends list on Facebook with just a few simple steps. Hello everyone, welcome back to our new video. In this short video tutorial, I will show you how to add close friends on Facebook. Just watch this video till the end, and do not forget to like this video and subscribe to this channel for more tutorials and tips video. Adding someone to your close friends list on Facebook allows you to prioritize updates and posts from people you care about the most. It's a way to ensure that you don't miss important updates, photos, or events shared by your closest friends and family members. To add someone to your close friends list on Facebook, first, visit facebook.com using the Chrome browser on your mobile device or computer. Log in to your Facebook account if you're not already logged in. If you're using a mobile device, tap on the three vertical dots menu icon located in the top right corner of the screen. Then, select Desktop Site to enable the desktop version of Facebook. Tap on the three horizontal lines menu icon at the top of the screen. From the menu, find and tap on Friends located on the left-hand side of the page. Here you find various options like friend requests, suggested friends, and more. Look for Custom Lists and tap on it. In the Custom Lists section, you'll see different lists. Scroll down and tap on Close Friends from the options on the left side of the screen. This will display all the friends currently in your close friends list. To add someone to your close friends list, tap on the Manage button located in the top right corner of the screen. Use the search bar at the top of the screen to find the friend you want to add to your close friends list. You can also scroll through your friends list to find specific friends. Once you've found the friend you want to add, tap on their name to select them. After selecting the friend, tap on the Save button located at the bottom of the screen. This will add the selected friend to your close friends list. Once you've saved the changes, your selected friend will be added to your close friends list. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to this channel for more tutorials and tips.